You should grow this. Yeah, really.
Indestructible, deer resistant, beautiful, fragrant flowers in spring, what's not to love, and even some nice exfoliating bark.
Hey everybody, I sure would appreciate it if you could subscribe to the channel, hit the like button down below, and leave me a comment about what your favorite plants are. Appreciate it.